Well, folks, Dawtooth here, and we're in High Bridge, Kentucky today. High Bridge is the highest railroad bridge over a navigable waterway in the eastern United States, 308 feet high, and it was built in 1911. And guess what? We got a train coming, so start the video, son. There you go, folks. Another train went by. It's been about an hour and a half since one went through. I knew one was coming because I heard it come across my scanner. The end of train device was beeping on there about 5 or 10 minutes ago. Ah, but wait, there's more. Always is. you go, folks. One more for the road. That was a pretty good one. Kind of hard holding this thing looking straight up like that. Thanks for watching. We'll see you later. There you go, folks. Another train going by. Man, it's hot out here too. It's hard holding this camera steady when the train's that far away, shooting straight into the sun. And I had a bee that was flying on my arm, kept landing on me. So it might be a little bit shaky, but that was still pretty cool. Thanks for watching. That's pretty cool. Wait, there's more, and here it comes.